He was there alive for one year, one week, in fact 8 days, and impacted people's life, become effective to people, and that's why they're making the decision now. Maintaining that is a challenge, and that's where we need teaching, nurturing, and coaching like this, so we can do what we can do to serve the people that they are deciding to join us, a lot of them. And you're talking about people in the working places that they are joining us, and that is a big challenge, which is very advantage to the church, that people are coming from all walks of life, making a decision to join NCF. Praise the Lord. And I believe it's because the global and the effect of the global. So from now till the end of the first quarter, from October, November, December, which is the end of the first quarter, then we will see whether we maintain the number that are coming in now, or increase or decrease, and that depends on the leaders that you are sitting here today. Amen. Amen. That we can convince, and the ability to make sure that they remain and be nurtured in the church. One thing that I share with Kalkalgas in Lotoka, in a few time that we sit around and share, that we must encourage the worship center, because this is where people come into the church and they belong to the family of the church. It's the worship center. When we have a combined service, that's when people just come together in thanksgiving and through the anointing, because of the number, the size, and normally that we are in. We are in those big combined. Now, for people to get attached to the church, that's why the worship center have to be very strong and be diligent, consistent in serving the people when they decide to come in. Because that's where they touch base with an old people. When they come to the career stand, not all of them, only even the Kalkalgas, they can come to our level. It's not a place of fellowship or to attach to the church. It's somewhere that they taste, this is New Methodist. Amen. This is New Methodist. Also in the television. But to have a personal relationship with church members individually, that's where Kalkalgas say you must emphasize to the Kalkala the importance of looking after the worship center, the blueprint, the consistency in the time of worship, that what they experience in the career stand, at least they have some, maybe in a smaller scale, when they come to the worship center. Not come to the worship center, nobody is there, no keyboard, no guitar, continue to clap their hand. How many months, how many years that they continue to clap their hands. Remember, some churches, especially the mainland churches, they are introducing piano, a musical instrument. Why? Because that's what Dr. King said when he was speaking back in 1995. Hallelujah. He said to introduce the music into worship, because that's the taste of young people, whether we like it or not. The young people, they love music.
Amen.
So we as church leaders, we need to understand that in our worship center. That's why we are putting out the blueprint. We don't just put blueprint for you to get a keyboard or a guitar. No, the reason why we emphasize on the blueprint, it's a requirement when people come to your worship center, they have a taste of worship.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. That's why the worship center should have a small tent. So if the house is busy, do it outside.
Amen.
That's why we have a medium tent for the soul. So if you have a few worship center, have a small tent, and the soul have a big tent, you can select anywhere to worship in an open space.
Hallelujah.
So you can change that. The mindset of going to a house that they can come to a shed or into a marquee or into a tent. We don't just put that blueprint for nothing, no. Because of the requirement. Hallelujah. Amen.
Amen.
And I was sharing with them, when somebody come and, okay, faced with a mountain, something happened to the family or the marriage or the children, or maybe backslide, because of the connection in the church, in the worship center, even though they normally step back for a while, but because of the connection, some may be wakani long. That relationship, they will not be too far in the world because they have found a new connection.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. The church is a place of connection.
Amen.
Where everybody is accepted. When you talk about the world of inclusion, that's the church. This is where they come and find new friends.
Hallelujah.
They will be limited to stand up here and to be in a leadership role, but that's their safe haven. The church is supposed to be a safe haven to people. Amen. And that's why the leaders must be very wise in our leading, that we are not too judgmental, that we have the heart of the Father. Remember, about 2 or 3 years ago, I was teaching on leadership, that you have the heart of a father, heart of a king. Amen. Heart of a teacher. You play those roles. And sometimes we fail. Even me. Everybody fail. But as you fail, you put up again. And try again to better yourself. Amen.
Amen.
So that's why it's very important. I was sharing with a Tantalgasa from Lotoka, that few moments that we sat together. I said, you know, most of the time we don't put a serious emphasis on the worship center, but this is where the relationship started.
Amen.
Hallelujah. And when you have 3 or 4 or 5 worship centers, then that soul will be very strong.
Amen.
Because this is where we nurture leader and maturity. We don't have a cup of tea at Talanoa, because normally human beings, we get connected through when we have meal. Something is wrong. Hallelujah. Amen. And that's why a lot of people, when they make the law together, when they cook together, this is where they come together.
Amen.
Even Jesus, we look for food. Find a food. We can't continue to preach and preach and preach and teach and preach and teach. No. That's why Jesus, I think about 4 times he multiplied the bread and the fish.
Amen.
He multiplied. Why? The importance of the physical elements to get the physical people together. So you are building a bridge before the spiritual element is coming in.
Amen.
And get matured. Because maturity is a process of teaching and learning and nurturing, coaching and mentoring as we walk along with God. When you see the mangi-mangi, you only see 2. But in fact, they told you.
Amen.
Building a church, you have 3 things. Evangelism is for membership. The word is for strength. And fellowship is for the warmth. Belumani. Or to na tolungo e to lang watatiko. Lago chino ibalo taki na lang may nalo. Lago na teaching the word of God to bring me maturity and knowledge. Lago tiko na sota. Lago tiko na sota. Melaba. Ine be remudi na yalo. So these 3 things have to be happening in the church. So you have the growth. Some church, they have a majority of fellowship, but there's no growth because no evangelism. Some church, they have a lot of evangelism, but the church is very cold. Amen. Some church, they continue to teach. They are very solid on the word of God. But there is no increase. Hallelujah. So these are the things that we need to, as a leader in worship center, as a leader in a zone, we need to take into account as we lead people. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
This morning I share something that the Lord placed in my heart when I was at the Wailing Sea Wall, and I was being challenged, and I put it on the Viber. From the Wailing Sea Wall this morning, I was reminded again by the Holy Spirit of His Word. It's the solution of this dying world. And to do that is, number one, purity. Number two, keeping the holiness of God. Amen. Do things right and do it on a godly way. Every dealing that we have in our workplace, in our home, in our society, in our community, and also where we work, we must be pure. Amen. 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 In a gymnasium the last 2 weeks. Number two, loyalty. That we must have the love of the ministry that we belong to. We must have that love, the loyalty to the ministry. Amen. Oh, was saying my little talk na loyalty to na. I go see ni raw ni kai ni go loyalty to the ministry. I go gai sega ni share tika to nebu now. I said that in Lotok. After Bible study, hallelujah, I was told the viewers in Lotoka in the morning was 13,000. Because I told the people in Lotoka, you are sitting here, the Western, you have a very low in sharing the Word of God. Hallelujah. As I said yesterday, if it's proven now that people react to the Facebook, then this is where people are watching things. Why can't we put the word of God flooded? Because we know half of the people didn't go to school because the news not on the Fiji Sun, not on the Fiji Times, not on my TV, not on the TV One, not on the FBC, not on any official. Half of the people supposed to go to work, they were affected. Why? That means half of the nation, they are watching Facebook. And you tell me, you're sitting here, you don't want to put the word of God there? Leadership, we urge people that we lead because of our smart thinking. Because our leaders, as in Lorena, no Marcel, as in Lorena, no Mutamatelebu, as in Lorena, no Tobiko. That's what makes you a leader. God, that we get. The man in you come about any more. None of my bullet you about anything more. Rindu Natamata Lila, loud to minds. Loud to Matanama, you're holding 5 feet and he's controlling. I come to Toshike, Toshike, Toshike. And they have a lot to walk our body, Marcel. But I was asking you about the Kikan, Mokoko, Savanatakan, and Nomulava. And that's why leaders that we come and receive teaching. So nangon ako kawa. So nangon na talk to yani sa mga tuto yani. Yung ni kaya sa kasakay, yung ni kaya sa ringata. Pinang sa ringa may ato na. May sea, may botea, may boroka. So na, you know, ito kay we are hard not to correct, to crack. Rauta sa ringa yung uno, may samusamura ka. Amen. Kada wabu ni di ba malo eh, tendo me patu tuna vela tuna la tuna ai tu mi cato pale a campanuto gente to vale che ni fue so era molto sarna ike ni clana ike so mi cade sei clana ike nei che no sam sam andu duo go cera nei che go e me ni corto corto lo vero corto che mata che le mai che mata le mai sa sam di tu avesi cera avesi cera no Rogai sota tiko mes. Sarau ta men ang era para pasar ngamas. Ni ko ke mai sulu mas. Saya ngore When we in our house in Matatolo in our village, they asked me, "Now the Maroda, do I work in some sum? Do I miss the ram to do it? Do I miss the lay? Do I have a land? See me what matter? Amen. We lose some talk. Amen. We work some talk. Motor to do a kakoko. We some to tell to do a kakoko. We work some talk. Na shocking through manalinga. All day, wrong to the some sum. Long money coro. Amen. We can now come and disturbance we can. Amen. I think we should have ear plug. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. How's that going to tell you? I'm going to say, I'm going to say, Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Sarmina gonna close with me. Amen. So as a leader, we need to go through a lot of teaching. Those in our workplace, they know. And they go through a lot of teaching. Teaching supervisory level, team leader level, and then you go junior management and the middle management and senior management, the director level and executive managers. The more you go up, the more they want you to fill up this place here.
Amen.
4 o'clock today we were at a training center of government talking about conserving turtle. Hallelujah. And I was blessed to present Genesis chapter 1 verse 26. Hallelujah, to some teachers, professors, and some NGOs, government ministries that they are there to present. It is our God-given duty to look after our planet. So the global warming that is going on right now, it's us. We should go back to the Word of God. We are accountable to the planet that we live in.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. The more the school, the more we receive. So we're talking about purity, we're talking about loyalty, including sharing of Facebook. No. I was told by one of our media staff, share. They come and learn because evangelism is proclamation.
Amen.
You are shouting it to the people. Jesus is Lord.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. So we need to learn. We are exposed to places and then grab every opportunity to come and implement in our worship center, in our zone. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
We were in Auckland and we were in a Baptist church in Otara. That is south of Auckland. And I saw big screen, two big screen in front and one, two on the side. One this side. And I told Radini, oh, that screen can be put up too in the Mukailau. Why? Because something, even a fancy talker, but it's very attractive. Amen. So when I present today, and I'm presenting the turtle today, I was not only speaking from the Bible. The Bible verse was there, and I was telling them. So we read together the Bible verse in Genesis 1:26. The purpose of our being here, my purpose standing here, number one, to be the character of God. Number two, to be the image of God. And number three, to look after what God created. That's my purpose. Kasarani multa. To iya to mulia. Kepale, na inaki ni muli muli mo. Menda udia na kalu, na itobo batakina kalu, ka menda lewa se kontrol taka se na mena staka, na kake de ngasambuli. Ke boli tukina, na ika mo iwaso asa, mga gabi, biliki na bo, kao kao kei nandoni. Ocho sini sika ni kana kao kao ni kua. Ni, metabu kina. Mataka yung sara ni kana kao kao batakina nandoni.
So weekend
na kana ka ko to ma gina don. Yeah. You are not a good citizen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. So that's loyalty. Number three, let's promote my TV. We have to promote my TV. We have to promote my TV because my TV is the tool that God is using right now to spread the gospel. We can't help it. It just happened. We baka sa mata kani tumita noa, but kay Stanley, na nalaku may malik tumita noa, ibida ni tumbosi. Hallelujah. Pero kay tulad tibo tagrandini, the only reason why we'll buy half of the share of this television because of the word of God. Nothing else. Nothing to buy for looking for money. Asamo ni bol na television mi tumaka rakina ngori na lebu ni lawa ngoro mai na webu kisana. The very reason why we choose to buy television, because I just feel a time will come. We will be limited to have open air, go to villages. But now, the wireless is coming and is taking the word of God into the house, in the village. Nobody knew that. Only the Holy Spirit knows that. And it's been a target of the government to spread the wireless right across our nation. So the people have access to the news, to the sports, and other program at the moment. Just like you go around Bitilem, there's a lot of street lights in towns and settlement and villages that may never been there before. Have you ever the Prime Minister? No, no, no. Sabi na bata ng pati nung dawan mo. Sa meron nito, ay nakaman na naman. Stick light and weaker bomb. So the government is trying to serve the people with the technology of today. Now, God already knew that.
Amen.
So in 2016, we buy the share. And now, hallelujah, that we have access to every home. Wala man nga, wala ka, presenting, wala ka na swara. Most of them, they say, kima bisa sarang my TV itu kan? Kima bisa lo tutungan na my television? So, not only purity, not only loyalty, let us promote my TV because of the word.
Amen.
And time and again, Radin Gasilevo was sharing with us that you have to advise Tuana that there are posters that you can get when you visit, you give to the people. Siapa? Aku terlalu tua mata. Saya rasa, soes. Saya masalah ngan itu orang nak kaki rokok itu kan? If you are excited, if you are excited about the growth, siapa? Nono masa apa yang abtuna nunggu dah, nunggu posters. Bila aku nabi balik balik arah. Dua leh sana tu kita program nari cow. Kata lo mana? Kau kata orang mata. Boleh FM kena radio visual. Di kau kena nak cisu nai walin leh, kena cini dua, kau tu baru kena. And on page. Kita lagi nak lutut kamera kita kuat pas five. Nak kita bukan dia orang taki. Nak lutut nak kiri stand and nama awak Saudi. Itu kita. Asalnya kan dua gitu kita nak kuat five program of my TV. So people will see that. You ready lah bagai saya nusut ini excited netal tal gas. Amen. Amen. Sari mana kena kalu siapa ni? Dua telingo. Share if you care on Facebook. Oh, baru tak beritahu nasibara. Kem tu sah untung, tapi tu mau. Ikem tu, nanti mudah persen dan sini saya, itu usaha negara 16-17%. Oh semua bawa minat tu, 40, 45, 46. Tuh kita baru turun media, nanti persen dan sini saya, elem tu ngan central kita istan. Nasuara tu usaha negara. Oh no, dan orang itu ngan persen, dan orang persen. Ah, dua nak anak bawa modal main, dan modal main kira. Anak bawa nak kerukai itu kan?
Alhamdulillah.
So I told the youth in the Western, please help us. How can you help me? Share.
Many.
Pada kan itu kena nirere, kena ririko, kena safe side. Ini orang yang kelak kemana tadi kau metodis. Ada guna kau sini saya tiga. Hallelujah. Ini kau bina kata tu kena perks. Ini kau sini bina kata nak kena. naquela negativa. Eu saluto. Logo vou outro imagina. Aí eu vou sair rebote. E tu grito mole mesmo. E sair rebote na nossa aí pode dar vale tudo tudo. Praise the Lord. It's a food for thought. Amen. That's why when we share from here and we are asking the people, these are some of the areas you can help us. Television satu, shetaka, program on television. Satu telengan Facebook no tu page, zero tibo, Souls to Jesus, New Melodies. Iko toro ngaya ko siya. Di wa page. Ano na mataka tu na siya. Oro wa siya lewa tu na siya. E kami mo siya. Nonda tu siya, siya pera mga dunia doma, na ono na nrao, siya bitu na nrao, siya pera mga doma. Amen. Amen. O rei de tu na nrao, tu wako tamay, que é porque a rua não andava cheia, ou ele andava a rua não dolo, na biuas. Ninguém olha dolo, é vitu na dolo, que não vai vitu na rua era cheia. E porque a samata que vindo na dolo, é vida na biu. 10,000. E agora 10,000 é a que vai a frente, se comer a gaiseia. Amém. 100,000, 100,000, one, 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 that we cannot achieve in a, while waiting for your dinner combined for an whole year. Satungana ini mai lutungana wanga. We are not smart enough to use the technology of today. Satungana moto kai go biomoto se. Ana kantor beta kantor. Temeni. Tungana jet go biomana moto tuna propeller. Totongana linga moto tanto kumu ngambe. That's what is happening. Sometimes sounds too simple. But we need to share it as leaders. You need to understand. You suppose as leaders to be on top of the situation all the time. That's what makes you a leader. Amen. Como não mata ora na youth? Cabe na youth. Do certo mesmo. Mas tu pinch mata. Mas youth que é? O que não me chama me pinch mata. O que lá te como do certo? Amen. Youth tanga né report me tal talgas. Como do friend mata que tal talgas. Youth é leva friend mata que rendi tal talgas. Só ASP não lhe tava. O que eu tive?
Amen.
Amo kanga ni buturaki. Amen. That's why we are called. Amen. To evangelize, not even one church can evangelize Fiji. That's why the church need to work together. If the church need to work together, how much more one church need to work together?
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Kamani
mo ang bulay ikalay muna na kabuto. O buro buro ay bagay ng tagtigo na Facebook. May boli taka no ni boli. So we can na tapit ko niko. Iko boli boli tagtigo na Facebook. Karat say. Kamu kata tujuan saya pergi buat Macau, aku biar lebih tua. Nampi lo sakit kan ciri-ciri tu. Amen. Kita ni kita masih di kalau meyang. Amen. Share if you care. Doktor Ngo, number 4, early prayers. Na quiet time. Bangkara dua ribu nama masuk kita. Doktor Ngo visitation, visiko. So mana ngaku rajin lo tu Macau, ada satu ngamuan dua. Nah, itu misalnya kita as a shepherd, you are not only a leader, you also have a heart of a shepherd.
Hallelujah.
So you need to visit those that are not coming to church. Ni miss nga ay na ruang na singa tampu witarabi, Mexico. Ruang nga na singa tampu witarabi. Kunyong buli doa kaya ni muna, may warang ito, kaming ano sa mga kita. Saya ito may balot, kaya ito tali, ando tali muna, may muna, tingin, ano na siniti, wala ruang na singa tampu sa mga. I was there, the five hearts that you're supposed to have. Do meron ko na. Heart of a father, heart of a shepherd, heart of a king, heart of a leader.
Sure.
Amen.
Amen.
Can I tell you the last but not the least, encouragement to my TBCD. Always, kaya mga ito na munuwa, o Ronnie Kainikuwa, kaya ito na munuwa, winagata mo titikina, goa ito na, gele mula-mula. Tarang mo ito na my television. I've been on to program. O winagata, we mula mo, nito matumbali mo. Kuni ako nga na kahit kunyan na blueprint in the church. Don't limit yourself. Amen. But we are going to challenge you. Hallelujah. Don't challenge you. Ni tiko kina don't get in bulan bulan. Pala ba? Kung ang mo kara romo ay tiko na. Lebara mission tiko mo. Lebara mili sumi tiko mo. Lebara bulan tiko na mala. Amen. Tuga kina wamalay. Romo na titiwana. Right na matamogo. Pala ba? Because of the my television. So the soil. So the tools that God is using. Let us support the tools. Kung kung warag mo ramay tumo pero may wuli-wuli na programo siya na titi na programo kaya sa nga tukilong. Amen. Let us continue with what makes the word of God, word of God. Amen. Hallelujah. The word of God is a creator. Number two, the word of God is a light. It's a light of God. Number three, the word is our food. Number four, the word is a living water. That's what we need to drink. Everybody needs drinks. We need water. We can go without food for a long time, but you can't go without water for a long time. Don't sing us again. Take up the ministry. Hallelujah. Out of Bukilolo. Don't sing us. When Esther gave it to me, no food, no water for 7 days. Amen. When the Lord is coming, we sing us. Hallelujah. So that you can't on the state yet. And along many vanilla lie, three ride, don't want to see. But Tabatabinaka, because of the big building, but Tabatabinaka. I slept there on the 6th day and the 7th day, me on to the summer, but I can't stand anymore. And I did not recommend to go through that fasting again till today. Takanga Bondona fasting. Kanoting and a singer, Naruto the singer tambu, Monga Kanatale, and I come in Zatam. It took me 2 days to teach my stomach to absorb food. Sagangana noodles, Rona singer, Sagangana noodles, Munawai, Samantan Ronikania, no noodles. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Sagamina close, baby. So, water, because our body needs water. Like your spiritual life needs water. Amen. Number five, the word is our clothes and our comfort. We look for comfort. We look for the clothes to cover our nakedness. So we feel uncomfortable. And when you are in this world, you just feel like somebody physically no clothes. You need the word of God to clothe you. The word of God to give you the clothes, the comfort, the assurance and the confidence. The word of God. If not, there is an emptiness in your life. Sila ni Roni doon na kaya na Roni makatawan ang nalawat yung mga. Yung Roni lang ako ginabula. Yung Roni lang ako talaga na sa inyong mga looking for that peace. I tell you, that peace will not come to you because the peace is only in God. Amen. Okay, mga doon na kausutama. Auna, murang ka na masin ka. Just to hear the word of God. Just go to the teaching. Just go to preaching. Just listen. Kaya doon na kaurarawat ka. Doon na kaururuma. I just have to go to the word of God.
Amen.
And give me comfort. Sa tapakan doon ni Sam, sa mga nusong mga bitwa, doon nga nakakausa nga nga, doon nakakausa sa nga. May uti ko nga na daba. Lesero ito. Because there, then you'll find peace. Siya nga ninduwa na ilawin na mga maraw tagi ko rawa. Siya nga ninduwa na balit tamba bito sa kabulo na mga maraw tagi ko rawa. Siya nga na motokale mo may mga maraw tagi ko rawa. When you are facing trouble and problem, nanomong mo, listen mo, it's a cloth and comfort. Amen. Rao ni vivivango, vivivango. In fact, when you come away from the word of God, you are going from bad to worse. So la tin sari sitas malam. Erwa sakarat ko ndu na mga debu. Nararaw na tabu tu na kabor. So na karo thuru mga era era sutama. So sa le depressed. Imen. Sa lo ko sa lenga. They do stupid things. Ya sa ro tanga na mo sa nikalo. The word is our cloak and our comfort. Imen. Kena so ngono ngono do stapa na finance na ngono sa waro huli tuki na television. So na so ngono ngono do stapa kina so na finance. Oh mo roba na mo sinilo. In the word of God, there is something that is unexplainable. Filipa iba bitu na baga de unikalo e wosi bita na kake lenga kila ron tamat. Amen. Going somewhere, you can go. Buying a big house and going to use all the room, one night, one room. There is an emptiness Very fatal. But because people are searching for that peace. Agora, se você está aqui, 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 você está aqui. That's why the word is our clothes and our comfort. As a leader, when you are leading and you are struggling with your leading, remember, you must be fed with the word of God. You must be fed with the word. Find time to read the word. Find time to read the word. Na weekend, kero tuga ni may lotok, matalwinga ni may lotok, kero tuga na waterfront. I was really happy. Malawa, doon na wala kero tuga rurong akin na. And in the middle of the night, I can sit there and read. Just read. Just a simple. And I was reading the story of Abraham. And God was talking to him. Hallelujah. And it was a good time for me just to hear the word of God. The Bible says every scriptures are inspired by the Lord. You go ilika mata na presence ni kalu. Sa tika mo mga sayo taka ni na bibi na wala. Amen. Amen. I take my hat off for Randini. Kiwa wana notice taka na na gym. Kaya tapi tumay na diyo na kalawa doon na wala ka na tsin ng bumi. Ewan ko lang ko le exercise malilay. Same thing may lapas. Tapi tiga. May na diyo na kalawa na mataka. Lako, 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 lako. Tsin ka dua, tsin ka rua. Lain dua, lain rua, lain ton, lain ba. Bisi mga ni tatalang kasi. Kaya lang ko na toilet. Kaya lang lima karata dito ba. Kaya bakirin na nindi ko. Kaya bopan matana. Kaya suwi ngali-ngali. Kaya namin matangali. Kau angkat nama tu, kalau memang kau tuna bingkai ramai kembali. Berhenti ni. Betul tu. We been noticing from Lambasa, tu ni. Kau yang gurih nama. Endurance. Yang nak rawat tengah kita pakai tiga nama. We are strengthened by the word of God. Kau dia, ada tu lilo toka. Emeni. Emeni. Dia nak kalau kau satu loka. Enanggai semua weekend ramu nongga nanti dia telinga nak kalau nak bogi. Meron tapi tiga aku satu mah. Aku itu nggak tapi tuh main petaka. Nai 8:45 karo satu liani. Aku satu nggak. Lai dua, lai tini, lai tini dan dua, lai tini garua, lai dua, lai rua, lai tol, lai ba. Aku romo semua mateng singa. Orang kalau aku sabu tuh salah mainnya termites. Tuh nama off nai tina. Lalu mainnya termites salah aku ngabuli. Lai hot sekali gua termites. Baru orang dalam main orang kina wal. Orang kina wal orang dalam main. Relis tali termites. Lalu tali bikau. Amen. Amen. Why we on the termites? More on the sarasara. Don't keep the wealth of this world. Why? Because the rust and the moth go. Amen. Meluru lomai rekanyawan. Elutu sili. Elutu katuma. Go, go, go. Lomai bikau, rebuka mai bikau. Amen. Amen. Kendo kau marura, marura bosin kalu. Well, keep you comfort. Pongan susu matuan, tuan. Teleras mumon. The word of God is a shelter. Saya mula ngah, gay maro ruiko, iko mode, wadim. Amen. Amen. Terang kau tu bersama, iko mode mina ketiko. Saya mode yang keren ketiko. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Nangau nangau aku sama mode yang keren kina. You need a dose of job. Dengar aku bual tahu, bual tahu. Kau nak senang ikhlas nak kena lutu mailing aku ni boleh tahu. Nak tahu suka itu kita. Amen. Nama ni bos sah. Di nak kena apa aku melawa. Rara makin ada nunggu sah. Nau nang aku sini mau derokin berita nunggu hari. Saya sini resom berita nunggu dinau. Bila boleh tahu sah. Kau nak bila boleh tahu ngah. The power in the word will give you the peace and the Bible will fall from your hand. Iko ilfit, roh. will fix it times. He said, "Lutini, I'm going to fix it times." Nothing there to give you peace. He go, "Will walk up, sir. I'm going to let you know what you do. Let you You are taking in the peace of God." Amen. Amen. Go to the mobile. Okay, number seven. The word is your direction. Amen. The word of God becomes the word of God. It's become a direction to us because of the word of God. It's a direction. GPS, eh? Global lava. Positioning system. GPS. Ibit sebenarnya atau mungkin bukan lembu. Saya cukup kena kita sini mangan tambah lembu. Ibu balangi balik tadi fair yang fit itu na onsala. Ibu na tap tengah. Ada na tu na code. Ibu tap tengah na code cuma sana ika. Ibu na upas kena. Mereka yutan. Dia usah upas tengah. Take the next step. Oko ya kesa sen serangan na onsala. Kita bukan kalau betul kena nanti kami ko mereka yutan. If there's other ways and streets to get you to your destination, he will take you from the present position, even though you miss the junction, which is the shortest route. The GPS from a satellite somewhere up there, created by man. And a car may be going to the satellite. Take the next one. And again, you can take you from your present position to your destination. How much more the Holy Spirit Amen. And the Word of God can do that. Amen. Amen. Number eight. The Word of God is authority. You want the authority? We are living in the world that are full of authority. Territorial. Saya nggak boleh terangkan habita dia terangkan butuh butuh di mulut romo. Mau jono kau mulut bawa dompul romo. Cuma saya tuh dompul lipak. Lo lagi kena naik sekali. Amen. So nama nono abu ke sana dua. Amen. Kita dalam kau sana dua ekela. Si kau mulut bilang romo. Amen. Amen. Haleluya. Tuh tuh nih tuh kita semua yang kau nih kan tuh. Tuh tuh kita. Cuma itu kita tuh kan. Ibu satu kan kelas semua besar di tiko. Sahono itu Haleluya. Sambut omai. Untuk tolong pek tangki kita satu utos satu dengan pastor. Nah pastor. Praise the Lord. Because this world, there are spirit. Dia kebawa mau kena angel, then spirit too is the fallen angels. Sino ada kebawa mau tengah angel, sino mau tengah angel, bla bla bla. Bantuan lu mau tengah lima tengah. Dua ngai tala indre, lalu kata mai ke Lucifer, dua ngai tala Aurora, ratu mati ke mai tali, mati ke Gabriel. Tolungana na archangels na angelos lele wetolu Michael liuta kana ivalu Gabriel liuta kana vaka tukutuku wata ke Lucifer kwa liuta kana vaka bilinaka Amen. Ningona lo mai kini ndua ange kota mai to ni katol ni angelos kwa na kwa abre bere tu ko kwa sara ni kokai ni kola utuku ngela ndondo. That's why you need the Holy Spirit. Amen. So the word of God, you have the authority to command. I bind you in the name of Jesus. Get out, get lost. Yeah. Praise the Lord. Dia pun datang mata di kuasa. Saya akan dibangkan dengan terkerawan. The word of God to cast out demons because they don't have authority. Why? Because of the five things that make the word of God. Word of God. Amen. Number nine. Word of God is power. Not only you command, you cast them out. Do an authority, that means you use the word of God. And do an power, which is the Holy Spirit in you. Amen. Amen. You have an authority, but if you are coming anointed with the Holy Spirit, the one behind me baptized you with the Holy Spirit and fire. Amen. So when you walk in the word of God, you have the authority. When you walk with the Holy Spirit, You walk with power. Na onde o homem está valendo? Tudo para ele durante o ato não visa, durante o ato não visa, o visa limite. Porque na durante lá, na durante lá não na cau, porque tu na onde, porque na onde na cau na pen master, toca na cau lilai. E que durante o ato o visa mais Los Angeles, mais New York, vai na NYPD. Porque durante tal tu vai ser na rua. Nimoso como é? Guys, get off! Não na authority, a volta não vou mandar. He goes, and he can't know you're going to power. He was speaking with authority. Amen. So we can know that we are speaking with authority, but we don't have the power.
Amen.
Because we are Christians, but we are not baptized with the Holy Spirit.
Hallelujah.
Get off the fence. Why? You don't have any power. Because I say so, get off. And if we don't, hallelujah. So that's why we need the power. Not only the authority. We have the authority and we have the power. And if you don't, you don't.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Tell me what to say. You have the authority and power. Hallelujah. Salimina Manakur. The word of God is the power of God. And that's why it's important for you to know. The word of God is the authority of God. And the word of God is the power of God. Can I continue? Number 5. The word of God is your weapon. Amen. Oh, I can't even sing a lot to level two weeks ago. When you have all the armor of God, the truth, the shoes and the breastplate, the helmet, you have the shield. All those are defensive. You can only defend yourself. But when you have the word of God, you can attack the devil. You don't attack the devil with your shield. You don't attack the devil with your belt. You stop the devil with your belt. You stop the devil with your shoes. You stop the devil with your breastplate. You stop the devil with your helmet. But you eliminate the devil with the word. That's why it's very important. Now, how can the word of God that you say, that you preach, that you teach, becomes a weapon? And I would say, know the word. You must know the word. That's what I wrote. Don't tell you, be break your vessel. Mumbula, me maru ikina sosba. O outro último, pode ir, remete que eu tenho ela, está bonito, na purity, bom. Sacrilar a moça de calor, e engarona, não é um mês, só se vá. Nem duas na velha, só se vá. When you have a nice plate, and a nice food on the nice plate, oh, you don't lose any taste of the food, because the plate is clean. If the plate is dirty from last night, meal, the dinner, and the lazy lady cannot clean up the plate, you wake up in the morning and you put a super rice. Hallelujah. You can't super rice. Yeah, the rice way down and so we can Akima and Kakan Mela. Can we tell them to get ready? And look at any mother on a super rice. Amen. Super rice. Well, you can only Kenya, my Korea, can you Kenya, my Hong Kong. So it's an Asian food. E vi que não vira que eu me lembro. Mas de tudo a correr, uma raiz, porque ele vai que não vai. Ele vira na tínica mental, toca aqui na minha cara, que ele vai boi. E bem, ela tem uma surpresa. And you put one good surprise into a dirty plate, you are eating the dirty leftover from last night. E contaminate tu na cabocanha. But when your body is pure, in purity, you eat the food that is right, nutritious value, and the cleanliness, hygienic. Amen. Kita terlalu main. Na Roma sini garua. Lo buka lambora na. Na mumu do. Sini buka lambora na. Lo mumu do. Sini mumu buka sama. Na mumu buka lambori. Kebalen na kaku serawa, kaku rumoda, kaku kaya. Anything about your body. Ini sama-sama. Amen. I'm talking to leaders. You are preaching the word, but your word is not like the 10, from number 1 to number 10. It's not operating the way that's supposed to operate because of the dead deep body. Amen. Amen. That's why we receive a lot of teaching, a lot of preaching. There's no change to the community. Why? Because the people that are preaching the word of God, they are dirty plate. We are dirty plate and we are ineffective to the community. Amen. Amen. What makes the word of God to be a word of God? Know, eat, memorize, meditate, study. Your body. Amen. How can the word that I preach will be effective to people? Praise the Lord. Sarimina kana turang, eh? Hallelujah. And I want to say, husband and wife, we must have a good relationship for we to become a good leader, effective and good example to the community because of our relationship. Always compliment one another, not only when you do alone, but also when you have the opportunity in front of the congregation. Amen. Don't ever condemn your wife in front of the people. Praise the Lord. Sarimina kana turang, eh? Kako mando ni condemn taka. A vice versa for that matter. Hallelujah. Uplift one another and say good things about one another. Amen. Because that's what draws the anointing. You know the Psalm 133. When the brethren are in unity, God what? Yeah. God command. Na command into na command. It's a directive. Sana ni nangaya ko may sana. Command taki, order taki, direct taki may halo may. Sana mas nga na halo may. Blessing sana halo nga may because of the unity. God command blessing. Amen. So, number 3, B. Presence, power of God. What makes the word of God? So what's the number 10? What makes that number 10, number 10, number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4, number 5, number 6, number 10? Go. Number 1, know the word. Number 2, live a holy life. Number 3, prayer life. Prayer life is like a promise. It's like a microwave. I don't like food when it's cold. The word of God that you preach becomes a hot tea, hot soup, a hot sausage, a hot meal because of prayer life. I'm really blessed with some senior pastors that they continue the what happened in the global. They continue that. So I want to see which is good. Pa mimi ke kotiko berani siwo langer. Ke kotiko mai langer la kome bango. Ke tal tal ka siori si lau sertu mai kau ya. Then I don't see any reason why if you're staying within the Suba area that you cannot come down to the Wailing Seawall.
Amen.
Amen. Mi kuni kero mai yu taka buli tima. Me ba, me lombo. Pali kese kata mani baka otsi kona liu taka buti. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Sari mina kana kalu kai. Aho mosu kero na kumite duwa. I see that you have a lot of stakeholders that you are sitting here, NGOs and other government. They're talking about not to eat the turtle, but I think you should go one level lower to the grassroots people, because these are the people that they are eating the turtle in our villages. You can sit here and present to the government. Presentation. Dona suatu lewe mati ngaki na mon bonu sa mati ngapa meter tar mati na bonu limu pada kaki dari limu ba hebat ni ngone tabak mungkin nanti suatu kaya saya simpan yang butuh bukan apa suatu suatu betul kan si di titik itu si di butuh tuh kan ini itu so tu nawa rau bukan rau pun ni ramat kagak salah kawal ini korang kan ya mau oleh tabu so I was sharing with them. Amen. Some teaching like this, you need to take stock. Mataka serangan mataka, hadaka. Miku di tulaka, maka otsi exercise book. Amen. Sa toto kana nomu notes. Toto kana na maka di bitoro. Ya mulu metaka kira sila tulaka, hadaka tuka. We don't want the good marks. 99%. Hallelujah. Amen. Presence. The power of prayer. Pray every morning before sunrise. Bona otis oh dobili kama dwai dobili kama dwai rua tolu and take the helmet of salvation and the sword of the spirit which is the word of God, praying always with all prayer and supplication in spirit, being watchful to this end with all perseverance and supplication for all the saints and for me, that the utterance may be given to me, that I may open my mouth boldly to make known the mystery of the gospel, for which I am the ambassador in chains, that in it I may speak boldly as I ought to speak. Alright? Ningone lemo kina na maso. Ko ira na dogu na ora ngai bulu sa ra magdundo na kanu na mara bulu taka. Alright? E petta kira tu mai na maso.
Hallelujah.
Na no mu maso tu ko e buki au mu dilimo ti magdundo. Not only me, all the senior pastors that they are sitting here. When they stand up and deliver, wherever, they can deliver what they're supposed to deliver because the prayer life is good.
Amen.
From where? From the congregation. Na yarangi ko enong kake de na lewe di lotu. Sini no na ngai handu dua. Na masu sini tempat handu dua. Everybody. Ko elivalo ko tanga tu en. We become a logistics. We are the good suppliers to those in the front line.
Amen.
Amen. Sari mina kana turan. Okay, mai, bili ko mai. Prayer, sama listra mata tuan ni ka. Okay. Prayers keeps the word fresh and warm. Prayers makes the word meaningful and makes sense. Prayers turn the church environment into dancing and joy.
Amen.
Dela tu ni bunau sama kata tu ke sarit. Ela, ela mana chico? Ni ku sacho na lawan ni bunau.
Amen.
Sa mana chico? Lawan ko kela kina, lawan ko sau kina, lawan ko buai meni kina. Because the one that is preaching is setting the environment that everybody is in the word. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Te lo vai dizer. Ah, mole bu no. E a patu que liga com o que tá. O tu mera o tu sua ideia da torre vaca ramon.
Hallelujah.
Oh, praise the Lord, eh? Sabe mina na calu, sabe bem. O que sabe amigo toca sabe prayer life.
Prayer life.
Tell the person next to you prayer life.
Prayer life.
Another person prayer life.
Prayer life.
Hallelujah. Oh, ni tu naso na ona do mo de tu amas. O tu vai. Sa tu toca no mo so baro. Oi como se passa aí com o Kendro. O Kendro tu não masu. Sabe quando sabe, oi quando o oi com cana da outra. Tá bem? Tá bem? Tá bem? Tá cantebo. Ó, vai curto o batimo. É? Para o file tá tudo aí sentado. É meli. É vai ter que ter que nilele tu não masu. Ninguém sabe, normal que não masu. Every time that you are with God, every time that you are communion with God in the spirit, your body will manifest.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Sa kau kau abo kita punya lebih masuk lagi. Kita tu kena kita tak lalu tu isilah. Lulu tu lebih balu tak. Oh hulu ni singkat tapi antam itu nak tamat dengan aku. Tu nak kami moni tu mereka main lebih ramai seru mereka yang. Halilah meni. Tu lemah dua mata masuk masuk tu main malu ayi. Amen. Eh lalu yang saya ada ni nak dorbo bo. Nak dorbo bo nak dorbo bo sah priti sah itu. Sah kasih tu ni lalu tu nak kema. Halilah. Satu ni lebih aku. Kita sa kere-kere tiko kero ni na tim ni mibalo taki na maka kero ni may na wanya ko form 6 siko o ko isi nikila na laman na katuba leka e katuba biko e yameni sa tolo na singa na nona sa dan ratu na wana ni via lako o ko isi nibia laman na katuba leka sa kamoroti na kena lubas o ko bina katuba laman na katuba leka ko si tu bina kena lubas yana teboro na tobi maka soswani yameni so we came. He was standing there, but it attacked. To say attack tomorrow, 6 o'clock. Or not call it to get away. To most way no bogey, Barbu, or gonna all night prayer. To most to my check prayer to my bogey. Hallelujah. They be my money limited to Samuel Sulata. Or salute to my own. Hallelujah. What can I say to love a piece of my one? To Satoko and Swine, Tonga, one column of the line. It to love and a level, Salago to be Miss Wisuki, we tarta. A thorough one, Mongena, Booker, Turagalai. Orang marama tu sahurani sahur itu nama sahur itu nama mata nama sakit asasi di mata di tempat tentu itu kan orang itu nama kan sini sorry pak ni tebor tu ni mana nak act hemeni tentu itu kan halilah hari cisu aku terang memberi hari cisu itu kan wakil serangan ni sah tu nak sah satu kamu ya ini alon matana, amen. Ya utang dah setia waktu saya terus sekali. Nak kau biarkan tu mana? What makes the word of God? Word of God. Hari Cisu, lu tu nador bungo, lakukan. Lu tu semua nador bungo sa sukin. Terus saya biarkan. Sa muka lu sa gaya toka tempat. And that is the demonstration of power that the world need today. Sini sini. Sini kau, orang itu orang yang itu di kua na play itu main na YouTube, dona marama, masuk lagi tu nana orang itu bukan apa dia apa, ni dia apa aku ni mesuji kua, orang ini masuk aku ni mesuji kua, kau ni yang dobi apa tanah tensa, lagu ngan tu na ada cisu, kau, he, the devil always want to attack us tensa, oh ni cikori, oh ni cikori, nak apa gua tu kau tu pukur tu tu kau. Kami nak kata nak temoro, tu kita tensa. Misal, di dua emong kita boleh bimbing sulak. Bintu kaya, kau ni tak bimbing, aku tu nak bimbing.
Emeni,
emeni. Langgan ni ada cisu. Ni kamu bina katuna, hello tamu biko. I tell you, the Holy Spirit will never lie to you. You are walking Superman. Sini tu kamu untuk kata kamu, Superman. Zaka kini nak zaka kini. Emeni. Emeni, lewu nang ona zaka na deliver spirit to vurmi tebor. Kenal lewu kenal lai. Hallelujah. Ero dok kelab nang na tim ni baluta di kitu salaban ni. Na tebor ke de ngoni sala na bide na terro trito na mo usogo. Masu tebo ni tu sa vurmi ngona terro tri musu. Vurmi ngona terro tri musu. Iko na rawa nang ani pakawa. Ke baga tim na katuno ni mukela. We are in a warfare. There's a battle going on. Sikani wa gitu gitu, sikani wa buti sa rawa gitu. Ya. Bukan kita main umbelit. Emeni. Harus terbagai liku cuma kita tuh natal tal 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 kasih. Emeni. Bukan umbelit main. Kita main dengan rumah stokin. Darah main rumah putih lomba sulu. Emeni. Kau ni bawa flip flop tuh main. There's a battle. People want to be set free. Kebal dan rumah masuk tuh nanti kok. Entah tuh mesak kau ni main tuh gitu. Kesat. Kita sarjana main itu semua main global. Nanti masuk tuh gimana tak? Nai tal tal tu nama nama. Wabu mai langgar, kau kan tulang mai na beyond langgar, even better. Wabu mai langgar, kesalahan tulang mai tal tal gasi, orisi, tu saya minggu ya. Sibin na wabu lembu, wabu mai dari nama si, wabu mai nandor mai, wabu mai semua wabu, wabu mai minggu ya. Selalu ngamai, aku sini kan bida bida tala wabu bina kat. We all witness the power of God. go. What makes the word of God? Word of God. Amen. 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 Hallelujah. Duri mati kau nampung di sini kuah. Hallelujah. Prayer life. We need to increase or up our prayer. Itu sudah kita nonton rumah sini nonton ada bolo. Amen. Tiga tu ni kuah kau wakilan ini lutu nampung masuk. Iko lo dikira nak kamu tak kama. Hallelujah. Nampung masuk ni kuah. Bawa bini kita kena keluar dan nampung masuk. Berarti lah bawa iko. Kamu tak kama.
Amen.